Ons is hier om die Bokke te ondersteun. Heineken en sy manne, ons is hier. Go Bokke!
South Africa, we stand as one.
Stand as one,
stand as one together with the green and gold.
Okay, Bokke, we just want to say we're so proud of you and we really believe in you and you're going to do great.
Bokke, van ons kant af, hier van Suid-Afrika, wil ons net vir julle sê, start met die game en ons weet julle gaan deurkom.
We are all behind you and I know you'll do us proud. All the best. Go Bokke!
Back it comes for Pollard. He turned immediately.
Yeah, boys, give them horns. All countries behind you and enjoy it.
Baba sterk aan die Bokke. En vir julle, ons glo in julle. Ons is al die pad agter julle en ons weet julle kan dit doen. Ons support julle al die pad.
Four out of four from Andre Pollard.
Our Springboks have been really well. We're getting into the game, but I think it will be a really close game. We're just
going to
take it.
We hope that they can win this quarterfinal and go right through to winning the World Cup.
South Africa's been building for the past 4 years. It's coming down to the last minute.
Camille off the back, there goes Farida Prayer. The captain into the corner. South Africa emerge victorious and make their way into the Rugby World Cup semi-final.
Best in the world. We haven't won 2 World Cups for nothing. And I'll tell you something now. This is the 3rd one. We're going to crown it. We're going to roll it. We are the underdogs, but I can tell you now, we are the best. Bokke are the best.